Hello guys, what's up? And I'm back. Right after I got knocked out, that old man is betraying me. And I thought we were partners. Or some type of relationship, something. I don't know. That guy betrayed me, that's all I know, and he's holding a gun at me. Asked me to forgive him. And like, years to go by. I'm kind of pissed off at him. Alright, let's just find out what happened.
Go, damn it! Go!
Thank you too much, guys. No! I'm done!
I'm taking the money. All. I'm sorry, Fiona. I really am. I told you to never trust anyone. Anyone. This is the only way to make you understand.
Why are you doing this?
I have nothing more to give you, Fiona. Or your sister. This is a final gift. I'll be able to leave knowing...
What a load of skag shit.
All this from me.
I deserve it.
You think...
He's leaving. No.
Felix.
Tell Hyperion they can track their fancy case all they want, and I'm taking
the bomb.
Show God.
Always.
Oh wait, how did she get there?
Oh no! Okay.
I don't get my job
okay.
Back.
Officially the worst day ever.
Happy fish.
I
No! Zero! Zero's my friend.
How are you not dead?
That's what I want to know. Oh, I knew it. I figured. That was kind of a shocker. Like, I had that theory.
Bossanova's dead. I don't think he was lying. Gordas is not here.
Don't sweat it, babe. That's one less bandit lord we have to worry about. There's plenty of time for sweating later.
That's Moxie.
Once
that's
you come
talking.
Back to me for your reward.
My quest is not done.
My reward for you is gonna be long, hard, and powerful.
Gordas remains out of reach.
It's a rocket launcher.
Yes. Innuendo.
The hell are they talking about? I'm pretty sure that was Moxie. Come on, that was Moxie's voice.
Sasha, about what happened with Felix.
Stop, okay? I don't want to talk about it right now.
Their friend Felix tried to take the money for himself. He was killed in the explosion.
Oh, bloody.
So we have no money, no vault key, nothing.
Yeah.
It's over. I mean, what do we even do now?
Check the bodies. Take anything valuable.
It's not like there's gonna be $10 million worth
you
of-
You have any better ideas?
I'll check the bodies, I'm down for that.
You came to Pandora, now you get to live like we do.
You got a hat? Oh wait, no.
Wait for more powerful people to kill each other and then take their stuff.
Well, that's what Pandora's all about. I can't look downwards for some reason. That was weird. A shield? I like a
shield.
This junk
can't be worth that much.
That pistol over there is worth at least $100.
Oh, good. We just need 100,000 more of those and we're all set.
Robo, buddy.
You suck. Sorry! Try to roll with the foe.
What'd he say? Try to roll with the foe?
Reese! Are you okay?
I'm fine.
Reese! Are you dead? If you're dead, say something!
Wait, I don't want him to stay up there.
Stay up there and be careful. The floor is unstable.
Oh yeah, we kind of figured that out.
I think I'm okay.
Good, because it doesn't look like there's a safe way down to help you. So, figure a way out of there.
What's down there?
Fall down like I did. Oh, jeez. You know how the old man can hack? I wonder if he's trying to hack me. Something like that. It's there. It's that button.
There's a bunch of old Atlas prototype stuff, some tech, there's like a few weapons, and...
Where?
Jeez. Oh, now she jumps down.
Too dangerous, huh?
Yeah, too dangerous. She didn't even know what that was for.
No way. The Atlas Silver! One of the rarest SMGs on Pandora. These models were never even released.
Cool.
Whoa, hey! A retro Atlasio! I thought these things were just a rumor! Look! It tells time, and it's a calculator. Just give me a math problem.
Is it worth a lot of money?
Sort of. I mean, yeah, you know, it's not $10 million worth, but... Oh, man, to the right people. Atlas tech in mint condition like this is worth a hell of a lot to collectors. Some Hyperion execs buy it just to put it on their trophy shelves and gloat. And unreleased prototypes at that. I mean, who knows what this is worth?
All right, Sasha. Let's grab what we can and get out of here. Quickly. No telling when those bandits will be back.
We better do the same, Reese.
I have weird eyes. Freaking random colored.
Would you like to do the honors?
My
eyes
blue when
it's
activated.
It's the last one. It's only right for us both to reveal it. I mean, that's the best part.
Her eyes are blue.
Yeah, I was kind of hoping you'd say that.
See, one of my eyes is... That's either light brown or orange.
Right. Big money.
Did I say Atlas? We play in Advanced Warfare or something? Ooh. Those are shields or something like that. Right?
Reset. Identification required.
So, is it just me or does that look
incredibly valuable? Yeah.
Yeah.
And there's two of them, so I don't have to stab you.
That's a bonus. I call the bigger half.
Something's gonna happen. Oh, they put them together. That makes...
What is it?
It's a key.
No idea.
You put it together.
We got what we came for, so let's go, Sasha.
Oh no, what are we gonna do?
Hey, Vaughn, can you see if there's a crowbar lying around? We're gonna have to try to pry these apart before we...
What if this is like a whole thingy? for Volts. It's a map for Volts. One it has to be. That's a Volt symbol.
Is that a map?
So she's the crazy outfit. Is that a map? I don't know. It's so confusing. This, ladies and gentlemen, is the Gordis Project. And it's gonna lead us to a vault.
It is Jack.
And then I'll probably kill you.
Oh my god.
So.
Oh. Hope you guys liked. This is getting really interesting. I've played this whole game. All the parts that are out right now, I've done all in one night. I'm gonna keep going. I feel like I'm close to the end of the game. This was only $5. I feel like this is worth at least 30, maybe even 60, because I really like the game, even though it's not very, has very much gameplay in it. It's still a really fun game, and I think it's worth the $5. If you guys have PS4. Hope you liked and subscribe. See more episodes like this one and other games.
Vault Key.